You just looked teeny tiny next to him, right? Like Jessica Lange and King Kong?
Hey, does Michael get the family discount at Taco Bell? Because if he does, Sean's going to lose a few stores.
He's a good kid.
Well, I say you make it official and just adopt him.
He's going to be 18 in a few months. Doesn't really make much sense to legally adopt.
Leanne, is this some sort of white guilt thing?
What will your daddy say?
Before or after he turns over in his grave? Daddy's been gone 5 years, Elaine. Make matters worse, you were at the funeral. Remember? You wore Chanel in that awful black hat. Look, here's the deal. I don't need y'all to approve my choices, all right? But I do ask that you respect them. You have no idea what this boy's been through, and if this is going to become some running diatribe, I can find an overpriced salad a lot closer to home.
Leanne, I'm so sorry. We didn't intend to...
No, we didn't, really.
I think what you're doing is so great. To open up your home to him, and... Honey, you're changing that boy's life.
No. He's changing mine.
That's awesome for you, but what about Collins?
What about Collins?
Aren't you worried? I mean, even just a little? He's a boy, a large black boy, sleeping under the same roof.
Shame on you.